Dr. Priyanka, when the sperm count, motility, morphology is very poor, we say there are many, many recent technologies to pick the right sperm, like ICSI, IMSI, PICSI. Can you just add few lines on that, how we do and how it helps?
So when we tell about ICSI, there we separate the sperms by washing, we do a density gradient, and then we see it under 20 times magnification and find out which sperm, because each sperm has got a size and a shape. The head should be of a particular shape. There has to be a neck and the tail. So we select which sperm is the best looking and then choose that for ICSI. In IMSI, we magnify it multiple times and we see a very expanded view of that sperm, and we can find out even minute changes in the structure also. And whichever are the normal ones, we pick up those. Then there is a technique called PICSI, where again using certain agents in a dish, we can find out sperms which have a good potential for fertilization, and we pick up those sperms. And then, as Dr. Chaitra had told about MAX, where we subject the sperms to a magnetic field which will separate out the damaged sperms, and we get the, we can filter out the good sperms and then use that for ICSI. So these are some of the techniques.
There are many options available for the patients.
And one more most common we find is necrosospermia, that is dead sperms in the ejaculate. Yeah. So we get plenty of these patients again counseled for donor sperms.
Correct.
So necro, first of all, an immotile sperm might be wrongly diagnosed as a dead sperm.
Yes.
So it's important that whenever you have an ejaculate sperms which are immotile, first to identify whether they are dead sperms or a live immotile sperm.
Yeah.
A live immotile sperm can be still used for IVF to give a healthy child. Whereas if it is a dead sperm, again we can go to the testis, aspirate the sperms there, treat it to some chemical agents called pentoxifilin or hyaluronic acid, and then differentiate whether they are live sperm or a dead sperm, and then use. So again, we also have had many in necrosospermia patients who are advised donor sperms outside with healthy living children at present.
Correct.